interesting that I see, for instance, just putting these together, is that there's damage right here and right here that's almost identical. But with these in position relative to one another, it's a little hard to see how that would be produced by excavation damage. Plus, there was undisturbed sediment around here. So I would say there's interesting puzzles that we encounter looking at this material, and it does add, by all means, something to our appreciation of what happened at that site.